Anderson hits it in the air, right back at the wall.